I hear you saying. I don't know if it's just me, but I don't hear anything. Maybe it's just me, but I don't hear anything. I just feel like when chains begin to fall off, that's a sign of relief. Because when you hear that the government is going to release a check into your hands, I don't believe you get that check and you just sit there all cool, calm, and collected. I don't believe when you hear your relative is being released from jail, even though he was guilty. I don't think that we sit back and be cool about it. When the songwriter says, I hear the shame. When you hear that you're being released or your breakthrough is coming, I just believe the people of God ought to make a shout, a resounding noise in this place. The whole place is not here. Do you hear this thing? I don't hear it. I'm sorry. Have a seat. I'm not talking to folks who never need the Lord to do anything for them. I'm not talking to people who God has never had to get out of a sticky situation. I'm not talking to everybody who's been clean their whole life, ain't never broke nothing, ain't never been. I'm talking to broken folks who God has had to make a way out of absolutely no way. He brought you out. He brought you from some addiction or place you used to go, the person that you used to be. He got you out of something. I'm talking to some folk that used to be dirty. I'm talking to folk who got a background, whose reputation hasn't always been spotless. I'm talking to folk who couldn't get a job. Even with the degree, who couldn't get a job even though you knew the manager, who couldn't keep the job that you... I'm talking to folk who've been broken in their life. I just believe that we ought to be a light to the world, that God is still breaking chains even in this generation. Maybe six people that testify they can hear religion, but I believe that should be every hand in this country. I believe everybody ought to be able to resonate with the fact that God has broken some chains that used to hold you. I'm sorry, but if I gave you a gift and you didn't say thank you, I'm more inclined to take my gift back. This is your opportunity to give God your best praise, because he has broke chains in your life. And because God has done something for you, I can't believe you're going to sit that fool on him. This is your listen to praise team. Come on, let's get there. shake the hell out of your neighbor. And say, I need God to do something in my life right now. Come on, I dare you to grab your neighbor by the hand and shake the hell out of your neighbor. And say, I need God to do something in my life. Not this week, but right now. Waiting on God. I say it, but keep waiting on God. I, Lord, a title. Say it, TGIF. TGIF. What is TGIF? Thank God I'm free. Come on, you want to give God a shout, right? Thank God. That when they put them boys from Africa in a boat, they were all chained to one another so close that they couldn't do anything. They couldn't move. They couldn't use the restroom. They were just chained close. Listen, because they weren't free. But listen, I need you to understand that 2016, you ain't got that a chain on your body. Your hands are free to be lifted. Your voice is free to make a sound. Look at your neighbor. I need you to disrupt him even if you got to. You can move, if you gotta dance, you can dance.